How much of this will be obsolete by the year 2100? How much of this will be illegal by the year 2100? Only time will tell what's to come. And if we don't tell our story to the people of the future, who will? So to the people of 2100, the past says hello. Woo! Woo!